When I was a child, I celebrated Christmas in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. They were the best Christmases in the world. My dad always made popcorn, but around Christmas time, he would dye it red and green. I don't remember it tasting great, but I remember it looking amazing. My Philly Christmases live with me forever. I just felt like it felt so real, old-fashioned Christmas.